Pharmacy India. So today in this video we are going to discuss about the classification of autonomic nervous systems and their mnemonics, that how to learn the autonomic nervous system classification. So the first classification is that is cholinergic system and drugs. So in this there is first one is that is the classification of cholinergic agonist. So in this, it is divided into two categories. That is, first one is choline esters and second one is alkaloids. So in choline esters, there are four drugs, that is acetylcholine, methacholine, carbachol and bethanacol. And in alkaloids, that is a muscarine, pilocarpine and ericholine. So it is a cholinergic agonist. And next one is, we are going to discuss about the classification of anticholinesterase. So in this classification, that is the, it is divided into two parts, that is reversible and irreversible. In this slide we are going to discuss about the reversible. So reversible, as you can see, it also divides into two parts, that is carbamates and acridine. In carbamates, there is physostigmine, neostigmine, pyridostigmine, adrofonium, rivastigmine and donepezil and galantamine, which is donepezil or rivastigmine are for the drug of Alzheimer disease. And in acridine class, that is tacrine. You can also learn like acridine, tacrine, means that is the INE is in last. Now coming on the second one of anticholinesterase, that is irreversible. In irreversible, there are two class, that is organophosphates and carbamates. And in this, organophosphates, that is diflose, eicothiophate, malathion, diazinone and tabun, serine and somen are the drugs, where in carbamates, that is a carbaryl, which is known as 7, and propoxyl, that is known as Begon. So now these are the drugs of cholinergic system and drugs. Now coming on the tricks of this, that how to learn these drugs with the help of trick. So there is a trick, that is a camp need taped so well. Just learn this. It is very easy, students. Just there is a trick, that is camp need taped so well. So coming on the first, that is cholinergic agonist. So students, just make a note on this, that there are 2A and 2M. Why? Because in choline esters there are acetylcholine and ericholine. So C for carbachol and A for acetylcholine and A for ericholine. Next is M. M is for muscarine and second M stands for methacholine. And last one is pilocarpine. Pilocarpine. So the camp need. So what needs stand for? Let's discuss. That needs stands for the neostigmine, E for serine, E for atrophonium and D for donepezil. So this is the need, N E E D. So need taped means TA. The TA of taped is tacrine and P for propoxyl and E for eicothiophate and D for diflo. So means somen. So students, this is all about this cholinergic system and drugs. And in next video we are going to discuss about the anticholinergic drugs and drugs acting on autonomic ganglia. Thanks for watching.